Hey, what's up, everybody? It's your boy Chris, and we're playing Red Dead Redemption. I'm going to be doing the mission called A Continual Feast. It is the 51st mission in Red Dead Redemption. Hope you guys enjoy. Please hit that subscribe button, like this video, comment, tell me how I'm doing, and let's begin. Let's go!
What are you looking at, old man?
There's some Mustangs and some such out there beyond that ridge. Wondering if it's worth getting you and going around some of them up.
Fair enough. We're nearly out of money. Ranch is in turmoil. We may not make it through the winter. What could we possibly want with some good quality horses? Come on.
That tone of voice ain't so becoming on you. Makes you seem all pent up and angry like some Blackwater would-be business tycoon with a bad case of hemorrhoids.
I'll give you a bad case if someone just shot me in the head if you don't hurry up.
Are you gonna man up, kid?
There you go. Come on, follow me.
Wait, where the heck is all my cattle at, dude?
Why you gotta act so biggity all the damn time? What happened to you?
What were you gonna do? Just look at them horses all day?
Well, God forbid I'd do anything around here without checking with His Royal Highness first.
Yeah, you're real good at watching. That's about all you're good for, apart from bending your elbow.
I can't do right for doing wrong. You're an ungrateful bastard, you know. I did my best when you were gone.
Your best is like anybody else's worst.
Getting old. I gotta start taking things easy.
You've been taking things easy for 40 years.
Yeah.
Come on. off there for
it's
a second.
Now, John.
I think that's enough for now. Let's get him back to the ranch. Make sure there's enough fresh hay. We need to keep them strong.
All right. Damn, a little gratitude couldn't kill you. Not a bad day's work. Howdy, John.
Alright guys, thanks for watching, subscribe, like, comment, and have a